Shri Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Stapitam Jena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Tadamaya Tadati Swapagantikam Vanchakalpa Tarubhyascha Kripa Sindhubhya Devcha Patitana Pavanabhyo Vaishnavabhyo Namo Namaha Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakti Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. In the Chaitanya Charitamrita, in one particular purport, Srila Prabhupada explain the two words on a morning walk in Juhu Beach in India. So while Srila Prabhupada was walking, he saw one dog, and the dog was barking like anything. But the dog was homeless. You know homeless? Stray dog. And the dog was weak, at this level, shabby, not enough food to eat, that type of skinny dog. So Srila Prabhupada made hurt him, he went away. He said, Anatha, comfort. Anatha, like Radhanath. Nath means?
Master.
Not Anatha, not unwanted things. Anatha, A-N-A-T-H-A. He said, Anatha. Pointing to the dog. That means Natha means master. The Gopinath, the master of the gopis. Radhanath, the master of Radharani. Anath, without master. This dog, without master. So as he was walking, he saw one aristocratic, well-dressed man, but also a dog, on a leash. The dog on a leash. And that dog is very well-groomed. You know, he's getting brushed. He has a collar. And it's healthy looking. And it's happy. Srila Prabhupada said, see, sa nata, sa nata, with master, anata, without master, sa nata, with master. And Srila Prabhupada looked at his disciples, which one do you choose? Yeah. Which one do you choose?